So today we're going to be unboxing a product I received from Beko. What's up you guys, it's your girl Chichi back again with another video, and today I have a not so huge PR unboxing for you. So Beko reached out to me. So when they reached out and I saw the beautiful massive makeup bag that they had, they called it a travel makeup bag, I was like, yes, send over, I want it. Ooh! Okay, so this is the package. I'm yet to even open it, so we're going to literally open it and see what's going on together on camera. My review is obviously going to be 100% honest, because like, what's the point of telling you guys to spend money on something that you won't like? Yeah, let's go ahead and open this up. I'm excited, I love new things. Oh my god. Okay, let me bend this a little bit more so we can see what's going on in the box. Okay, so get your pen, stab and pull. Rest in peace to this pen. I don't know if you can tell, but I love I love new things. Wow, really guys? They put a box in a box. Travel cosmetic makeup organizer bag. Okay. Okay. It's huge. Why is it so big? Okay, so this is how big it is, the length of my torso. Before I go ahead and open up the main products, I'm just going to tell you a little bit about Beko. They are just on, they're like a company on Amazon, and they have children and women products. So yeah, you can check them out. I'm going to put the link in the description box down below. So let me open my actual. Oh, let's open. You guys, this thing is huge. What? Wait. Hold on. You guys, this thing is huge. Hold on. What? Oh, they have a thank you. Oh. Let your inner beauty shine through. Okay. This is what the card looks like. This is what came in my box. So cute. So this is our bag. It's pretty big. It is pretty big. Like, I don't know how to measure it for you guys, and I hope this camera is not making it look so small. But can you see? Like, yeah, it's big. First of all, right off the bat, this feels like, you know when you have your school bag? Back in high school, those backpacks you usually carry, that's the kind of material it is. So it's really nice material. And is it waterproof? I pray it is waterproof, because that would be lovely, but it's not a deal breaker anyways. And that's them, Beko. So it has two compartments. We're going to start off with the top one. So when you open up the first compartment, you have three different pockets, and then opposite there you have a net compartment on this end. I'm just trying to think what you can put in here, but before the end of the video I'll definitely come up with something. And then the second compartment, whoa, this is the one I was looking forward to. So when you open it up, it has like two anchors on the side, so it's not like flapping around the whole place, which is really nice. And then oh my god, you guys, it has baby compartments for your brushes. And guess what, this is very smart, because it's going to be so easy to clean. The material on here is like that waterproof, I don't know how to explain it, but you guys know this kind of material, it's so easy to clean. So say you're done with the makeup appointment and you put your brushes back, it's not going to stain your actual box, it's just going to stain here. I mean, get home, just take wipes, clean it down, you're good to go. This is amazing. Okay, so they just use this to hold. Okay, so this is what the mirror looks like it's actual good mirror, you know. I've already undressed and everything, so I look righteous, but This is what it looks like. Nice. It's not that fake mirror that your reflection is.
Hi.
It comes with two straps. So I'm going to insert pictures on the side of how they show, you know, you can carry the bag. You can carry it either as a backpack or like a shoulder strap bag. This is so cool. And it's big. It's big. I definitely do not need to invest in another makeup bag. Like, I'm just going to transfer all the other things that couldn't fit in my kit. I'm going to put it right here. Like, I have more than enough space. Come on. Come on. So the side, you can also put in some things. The compartments are pretty small and tight. So that's why I'm kind of wondering, like, what exactly can you put in? Because what makeup products can you put in here? Maybe like eyeshadow palettes. I'm thinking eyeshadow palettes can definitely go in this area. Anyways, so on the bottom of this end, you have this very sturdy and nice base with dividers. So the divider comes like this. It basically slips in. Let's try and put this in. So slip in here and push down. Can you excuse me, please? Thanks. Okay. Yeah, there you go. So you can basically divide it as you wish, you know, the size of your powders. You can put like powders in one section and then put the divider beside it, then put your setting powder in another section, your beauty blenders in another section. So that way your products are not interfering with each other. I really like the fact that it has dividers because during your appointments, you already know where you arrange stuff. So, I mean, you obviously can arrange it on the table, but if you decide to work out of your bag, that's your choice. Baby girl, do you? So yeah, you can pretty much just reach and be like, okay, my beauty blenders are in here, my loose powders are in here, my concealers are in here, my foundations are in here. So, my foundations are in here. Love it. Oh my goodness. And you can take out the dividers if you don't want it. If you feel like, you know what, this one is just stress, pull it all out. And then up here you have smaller compartments, and right off the back I would say that this part I'm going to be putting in my lip products. So lip liners, lip glosses, lipsticks, everything is going to go up here. So I'm not going to plug such an amazing product for you. Look at how beautiful this box is. Like, literally, I feel like if you're new to, oh, there's even a back. No, nothing much. You can just slip this. So if you have like a suitcase, and you know, when you raise up the rolling handle thingy of the suitcase, you can slip this and then sit this on your suitcase. Oh, love it. So I'm not going to show you guys this Travel Cosmetic makeup organizer and not plug you with a discount code, like, baby girl. I'll bring it to you and then allow you to go and buy it for full price. Check out my description box down below. I'm going to have a link as well as a coupon code for you right there for you to save some coins off your purchase. Overall, if I spent my money on this, if I spent my money buying this, I would rate it an 8 out of 10. And I say 8 because this compartment here, I'm not really sure what I can do with it. Like, I feel like they should have just made this part bigger. But regardless, it is not a deal breaker for me, because girl, trust me, when you're rushing for that makeup appointment, you're going to figure out things that are going to fit in here for sure. So this is just what it looks like. If you're a traveling makeup artist, this is definitely an amazing makeup organizer for you to purchase and invest in. And it's pretty big. It's big, so you can hold a lot of things in this. Do not be deceived by the size you're seeing on camera. I'm hoping the camera is catching the real size. Okay, let's use this fluffy pillow to see how big it is. Yeah, it's just as wide as a throw pillow. It's as wide as a throw pillow, so you can imagine. Use that to, you know, judge the size. So before I run and leave you guys, I'm just going to put the straps so we see what we're working with. So you can be on your briefcase business lady vibes. I can also have makeup in a briefcase. It doesn't always have to be like paperwork and all that office thing. My makeup is also professional. So this is basically just what it looks like on your shoulder. Yes, and it's very easy to carry also. I love it. I love it. Thank God for sending Beko to send this to me. I'm pretty impressed. So guys, don't forget to check the description box for your link to this makeup organizer, as well as a coupon code for you to save some shmoney off it. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, please give me a big thumbs up, and also don't forget to hit that subscribe button on this side of your screen to join my family and keep up with me. Thank you so much for this 500. We're still on the road to 5k, you guys. We can do it before the year ends. We can definitely do it. I believe in you guys. But yeah, thank you so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Yay.